The Sambodromo, venue for Rio's famous annual carnival, marked the start and end of the women's marathon. Amongst the medal favorites, the reigning world champion Mary Dibaba, as well as Tirfi Sege from Ethiopia. And from Kenya, Jemima Sumgong and Hella Kipro. Ten kilometers into the 42-kilometer race, a lead pack emerged consisting of 8 runners. Athletes from Kenya or Ethiopia have won all of the 23 major women's marathons since the 2012 London Olympics. But no Kenyan woman has ever won the Olympic marathon title. 20 kilometers into the race, Eunice Kirwa from the Arab island nation of Bahrain, Sumgong of Kenya, and Dibaba of Ethiopia had opened a wide lead over the others. As they reached the final kilometer, Dibaba had fallen back. It was down to Kirwa and Sumgong. As they reached the Sambodromo, Sumgong had opened up a winning gap. She crossed the line to secure Kenya's first women's marathon title. Kirwa was 9 seconds behind to earn silver. Dibaba finished 26 seconds behind to win bronze.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic medalists!
Senoras e senhores!